2 Thessalonians chapter 2, verses 16 and 17.
Jesus Christ himself and God our Father, who has loved us and given us eternal comfort and good hope by grace. Comfort and strengthen your hearts in every good work and word. Given us eternal.